My name is Ferenc Csizmadia. I'm the founder and CEO of ChemAxon. The company was started in 1998 by just a couple of people, and now ChemAxon is over 150 people worldwide.
Back then, I didn't think that ChemAxon would grow so big.
I joined ChemAxon in 2004. We were 12 people back then, so it was quite different.
First 1 year was consultancy, and later when this project ended, we decided to make software for a market, not just for one customer. It was that time when András Walford also joined the company.
Actually, it was four of us at that time in the company who was working. And since then, this company became huge. It's unexpected for me.
The first sale was JChemBase for a university, and the second one was Marvin for a pharmaceutical company. I was able to buy a fax machine from the income.
If I'm looking back for that ages, it's funny. So it's like working with stones and hammers instead of working with screwdrivers.
I really like the flat organization, the modern and experimental work environment. So it was really engaging, and it's still engaging today.
The first client was American, the second was European, and one of the first clients was Japanese.
Somehow, and I don't know how did it happen, but finally we had income.
It was a rock and roll company back then, I can tell. Sometimes Chizu would come to our office, and we would just start brainstorming about stupid, crazy ideas, and finally we did them.
One crucial thing is that you share everything you know. That's important, because it's all about us, not you or me, it's we.
All Chizu wanted to do is to develop a great software, which is impeccable related to science, but also very easy to be integrated by the end users.
Chemical and biological domain knowledge is very important because we need to understand our users.
ChemAxon was always very customer-centric, even before we started our first sprint or the first Scrum team was get together.
This is something I could trust. And maybe this trust which started the whole company, and this trust which is bringing the clients are trusting us.
This is Richard Johnson, head of sales. I'm based in Houston,
Texas. Bonjour, c'est Daniel. Salutations à tous nos utilisateurs et joyeux anniversaire ChemAxon.
Thank you.